Hey everybody, it's Sean again, back with another reaction video, and today we're going to be checking out this brand new song from Lorna Shore called Cursed to Die. I've actually done reaction videos for two Lorna Shore songs. What I want to do this time is, last time I compared the song to the Hellfire, and this time I don't want to do that. I want to just take this song like I've never heard Lorna Shore before. So let's get right into the video and see what they brought to the table this time. All right, here we go. So this is Cursed to Die by Lorna Shore. Got a nice lead starting out. Right into the blast beats. I like that lead line. Yeah, the lead lines are really nice. This video is kind of chaotic. Very vibrant. I like the strings they've got in there too. Oh, that's nice. Okay, hold up. Alright, so we're a minute and 45 seconds in. Like I said, I don't want to compare this to anything I've heard from these guys before, so let's just start out with a clean slate here. I love the lead line that started out the song, for sure. One thing that these guys do particularly well, at least with the drums, is I love how the snare will accent the pickup notes on the lead lines, or the up-picking notes. I love how the snare accents that. That usually happens in the verse. That's kind of what I was hearing in the first verse of this, and obviously, super fast kick, gotta throw those blast beats in there, but what I do like is that he changes it up. It's not just solid blast beats. Anyway, I like where this is going. Like I said, the video, I'm kind of surprised they didn't throw up one of those like epilepsy warnings at the beginning, but it's really cool. I love all the effects and kind of how they've arranged everything. So we got 3 minutes to go. So let's see what's what. There it is, that snare. See what I'm talking about? Oh, snare. Dirty. Ah, snare. Me like you. Get it. I like that they slowed it down right there. Like cut time. Yeah, a lot going on right there. A lot of layers. There we go. Solo time. Yeah. Cut through really nice. Ooh, hear those quick ride hits he's throwing in there? Breakdown time? Oh, nope. That's the end. Nice. See, but you're covering up the credits with these other videos. All right, guys. Well, like I said, that was Lorna Shore, Cursed to Die. And, I mean, I really liked it. You know, like I said, I was trying to do a fresh perspective. Let's not really think about... I'm talking about the Will Ramos age of Lorna Shore. Let's just not think about what they've done prior to this. And definitely awesome. So a lot of times with deathcore, it's hard to talk about the lyrics because it's a little difficult to understand a lot of them. And, you know, I've recorded a lot of deathcore artists. I say a lot, quite a few. And I've got a better ear for, you know, listening to, catching what they're saying, basically. But I did want to, you know, read just a little bit of the lyrics, because with this one, they actually put them in the description of the video. He was easier to understand in this song. So I really liked what he said here. It said, sentience to err as human, to forgive, divine, a blessing of life, cursed to die. Later on, down toward the end, he says, powerless to the forces outside of our reach. I'm nothing but a man within a dream. So anyway, see how these guys always bring the heavy. And I said I wasn't going to compare, but this part of it, I think you kind of have to, just for the context of it. To the best of my knowledge, the last two songs I've done reaction videos for of theirs, they had multiple breakdowns in the song. And this one really just had the one. And, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. I think it just came as a surprise to me. I kind of expected maybe one more at the very end. I'm not upset that it didn't happen because it didn't really need it, to be honest. The one breakdown there was definitely heavy and did its job. I'll say that much. And I wanted to talk about their guitarist. So I'm not familiar enough with these guys to know all their names, but the guitarist that played the solo, I feel like he's a little bit underrated. I don't hear a lot of people talk about him as much, but I mean, he definitely holds his own when it comes to soloing on guitar. And their drummer is quickly becoming one of my favorites. I made a comment earlier about how he doesn't just do solid blast beats, or, you know, he changes up what he's doing and it makes it really interesting. As a drummer myself, I like that more. I like to see the changes, even though maybe the vocals are still following the same pattern, or maybe the guitars are still doing the same thing, but by the drummer changing up what he's doing, even if it's just a slight variation, it makes it more interesting to the listener. And I appreciate that these guys always do that. As always, I have to look at it from a producer's perspective. You know, I do audio engineering and production, and I've been impressed with everything they've put out since Will joined. A lot of people want to kind of bag on their production quality, like it's overproduced or whatever, but, you know, deathcore has been lagging a little bit in that area. I think people say, well, it's just, there's so much going on, you can't make it perfect, but these guys are kind of getting away from that. They're bridging that gap a little bit, trying to catch up with, like, the progressive metalcore guys who have insanely awesome production. And Deathcore is catching up with that, so it's good to see. As always, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you could, just go ahead and hit that like button, hit subscribe. I've got some more of these reaction videos coming up. I took a little bit of a break. I went on a vacation. So if you're one of my regular subscribers and you saw some of my vacation videos, that's why my channel is called Sean of All Trades. I do a lot of different stuff. So I'm going to be back on the reaction videos for a while. So if you like these, definitely, like I said, hit that thumbs up, hit the like button, hit subscribe. And please interact in the comments. If you have a song that you'd like to suggest, definitely drop one in a comment below. I love checking out new stuff, especially things that have just come out. This song just dropped earlier today. Yeah, if you have any recommendations, definitely let me know. But until next time, deuces.